the president of SAFA, India announced MFN status to Pakistan. And exactly 14 years or 15 years later, when again the same ICWA president, nominee is the president of SAFA, Pakistan is announcing an MFN status to India. And that shows somewhat a very divine state of relationship is there between these two institutes and this great nation. I wanted to give a big hand for that. This is a very interesting, call it a divine coincidence, or some of you may call it as a wonderful, very warm statistical correlation. Whatever be the name you want to call, I would only appeal to Lord that let this escalate and bring peace, prosperity and welfare for the Aam Aadmis of the both nations. Let it go further beyond this. That's my prayer. I'm sure that the grace of God, this is likely to happen. So this is a very second interesting part of the statistics, or the relationship, or the lighter part of the whole thing, which I wanted to share with you before I can become a little bit technical. Yet another important recognition which I need to do as a part of the role I am playing in SAFA is that the wonderful contribution which the ICAP and ICMAP are bringing to the table in SAFA. Whether it is a committee chaired by one of your esteemed members from ICAP, or whether it is a committee chaired by ICMAP nominee, or whether it is the role of Vice President Rafizab, who will be taking over as a president in the coming January, the contribution of both institutes are really wonderful. The type of relationship they are able to bring about is fantastic. And not only in the SAFA, I have got the esteemed relationship of working with Yaqub Saab and Khalid in the IFAC PAB committee. And mind you, we have just met together in two meetings, maybe one in Melbourne and one in Toronto. They have got such an excellent, wonderful working relationship. We are able to bring forth the points, and I am able to see the value addition which Yaqub Saab is bringing to the table. But what is important, I'm feeling, it is just a sharing of my feeling in this wonderful audience, is that the time for the South Asian nations in leading the accountancy world has come. We should not be lying inside the shell anymore. There are outstanding events happening in this part of the world which is not happening anywhere else. And today's event is one of the outstanding examples of the type of real serious work we are doing today here. Whether it is in IFAC, or whether it is in CAPA, or whether it is in any other body, you will find lot of talks. Sometimes people say whether it is a talk shop. Nothing is happening in ground reality, but lot of concepts being discussed at very high level, 20,000 feet level, 30,000 feet level. But going to the ground level and instituting an award like this, two bodies, accounting bodies coming together, instituting an award like this and touching the corporates in reality and motivating them towards sustainability, I think Pakistan is showing the way to the world. Two accounting bodies coming together, and in the accountancy world, our positioning like this, we are showing an example to the world. The moment Rahim Bhai sent me this joint award mechanism and how it works, the first job I did was to mail this to the IFAC with a statement, this is unparalleled anywhere. And immediately the reply came from CEO, it's a very, very, I'm very happy that you brought this to my notice. I do agree, this is one of the very, very unique events in the world of accountants. Now, why I am citing this? For a very long time, the very strong caliber accountants from our region have all been perhaps not got the opportunities and go out and spread our wings and show our leadership to the world. Now is the time that we come out of this, the either self-imposed or not so enough opportunities around you, they are all breaking now. This region is rising, and we are getting all the opportunities worldwide to show our mettle. The only thing is, we should be ready for seizing the reins of that leadership. We should be able to demonstrate our caliber. We should be able to demonstrate our capability. And for that, we need to have a self-esteem. Awards like this will give us the self-esteem that we are doing something unparalleled. little bit of leadership advantage which the other accounting bodies have, because they started earlier, they are a little high on the learning curve. This is what Khalid Saab also was telling me in Toronto, that they are a little bit high on the learning curve. They are able to come up with the concept framework, concept thinking, and then tell, we are coming up first with this framework, so you please adopt it, let us adopt it. The moment they take the lead and give a framework, it looks for a very brief time that we are being told what to follow. But I assure you, my good friends, that we are closing in on that gap. If bodies like ICAP, ICMAP and other member bodies of our region work very seriously and put their heart and soul into these efforts, I am sure that the day is not far off that, like someone calls us Occupy Wall Street movement, we would be occupying IFAC. We would show the leadership for the world, and that days are not far off. But it's a quite a long journey. Unless we start taking very firm steps and move towards that with lot of clarity, we will not be able to achieve it. But I have the full conviction that we have all the caliber, we have all the capability, we have all the execution advantage. We are not only in the talk shop. We can do it, and we are in the execution advantage. We can achieve that thought leadership process. People like Yaqub, people like Suryaji, people like Bilgrami Saab, people like Rafi Saab, my good friend Hazari, they are all doing wonderful work. In fact, I have told Hazari Saab of ICMAP, Vice President, please give me your sustainability model on the supply chain. This is something which the world is going to talk of now. Because we have now started talking of what is the competency framework of an accountant, professional accountant in a sustainability environment. Now, before someone else can talk something about a tool, I want to put this concept in advance, that there is some thought process already in Pakistan on defining sustainability in the supply chain. So be first with the concepts in the thought leadership. The world will follow you. This is exactly what we need to do. So I would request ICAP and ICMAP two important things in this context. Before I get into this, a little bit technical, but what I will do is I will compress my presentation. Both ICAP and ICMAP, if I recall, in fact, Surya Saab gave me the first request the moment I became the Vice President of SAFA. The first major assignment I went through was visiting Pakistan. He invited me to give the first CFO summit presentation, which was chaired by Yaqub Saab, and that was on the same theme of sustainability. So at that point of time, I made a request to Surya Saab and Yaqub, that why not we institute a sustainability award, why not both institutes to come together and create this mechanism, so that we see a reality on that. I am extremely happy that dream has been redeemed today, and it's God's gift that in the first, what you may call as a soft award, you may call as a pilot award, He has invited, both bodies have invited me to be present on this occasion when the first sustainability awards are presented. I am extremely thankful. When these two institutes can show this sort of leadership, I request ICAP and ICMAP, when Rafi Saab is the president next year, please think of a SAFA level sustainability awards. Don't leave it with your nation. Please escalate this to a SAFA level sustainability awards, and the evaluation committee, make it as a high profile committee with lot of leaders of sustainable development from this region. And you can have a minority mix of experts from GRI, from other places, and like Madam, like Wahid, who are real experts in this, they should be brought into a regional sustainability award, and you should be the first under Rafi Saab's presidentship of SAFA, that we are the first to announce a regional sustainability award. Please do this. I am sure that the first such award may be in Islamabad or maybe in Karachi next year. This should be one major request from my side. The second and the important request I place before you, where ICAP and ICMAP should play a major role, I am going to touch on that. Something called integrated reporting discussion has come as a paper. It has been globally released as a discussion paper on September 13th, where all the global